If you're looking for a chance to play and have fun while you work, a position with our Parks and Recreation team may be a good fit for you. Anyone over age 16 who's interested in finding out more about the seasonal and year-round positions available with our DPR team should plan to attend a job fair on Saturday, April 22nd. It will take place from 10 a.m. until 1 p.m. at the Walltown Recreation Center. The department is looking for bus drivers, school-age care, summer camp aides, lifeguards, and more. Part-time and full-time positions are available. In addition, if you're interested in teaching a class or a skill, the department is looking for people to expand its program offerings. This could be Zumba, dance, cheerleading, spin, fitness, or covering other topics. To find out how to talk with them about your ideas or to learn more about the job fair, select April 22nd on the calendar at dprplaymore.org and follow them on their social media.